How to tame a wild rabbit. My acquaintance with him happened all of a sudden. In the morning, my grandmother came to me and said that a little rabbit came to my doorstep, and if you want to keep it, decide right now, and I did not think long, said yes, I'll take care of it. And my grandmother and I decided to celebrate the deal, after which I took him with me. It was cute at first, but then he started to surprise me. He gnawed everything, shat everywhere, sat wherever, climbed on bags at night. What friends he didn't bring. But then we found a compromise. He loves massage. Oh my god. What a soft coat he has. And if you ask me again, would you keep him? I would think about it. And by the way, don't forget to watch my 48 hours in the country video and subscribe to my channel.